with Salman Khan, then can Katrina Kaif be behind? Well, the lady is sporting a new tattoo these days, and no, it does not read RK. In fact, RK, that's Ranbir Kapoor, is busy partying away these days. Time to find out what the glitterati have been up to. Go on and meet the stars. It's official. Salcat will return on celluloid. Katrina and Salman set to shoot for Kabir Khan's next Ek Tha Tiger.
It's an exciting project. It's also the first, first film Salman is doing with the Yash Raj group. For me, it's my third. Sorry. It's my third. So I'm really looking forward to it. I think it's going to be nice.
But this Indian Barbie has a new edge. The tattoo on her shoulder. Speaking of tattoos,
please. Can we right now see your tattoo?
No, come next door and I'll show it to you.
Chote Nawab isn't out to flaunt his anymore. Saif faced a volley of questions about his Khan trip for a luxury label. And from the looks of it, didn't like any of them.
Saif, you are going to Cannes. Have you learned French? Some words in French?
I took French as a second language in school. My French is okay, it's not fluent.
So could you say some words like...
Je voudrais parler avec un autre personne.
What does it mean?
I'd like to talk to somebody else.
While mom and dad are away, Ranbir Kapoor will play. And boy, did the guests face some of that paparazzi glare. Entertainment Bureau, Times Now.